impressive and massive avalanche of sound, and we never even think of his illegitimate sister-in-law, the electronic organ. Well, now there's nothing wrong with electronic organs. I played in that design, and I'm very thankful for it. But it's unusual. You know, all the electronic organs are trying to sound like pipe organs. But we're going to show you tonight one of the greatest theater pipe organs in the world, sounding like a $2,500 organ. And so it's sort of amazing to turn it around. And this is a tune that's just perfect for the Hammond. This is called Satin Ball.
Sung at Lady Di and Charles and Penny. It's one of the games. A very, very beautiful